Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I will show you how to resize a picture with a paint program. The paint program is included in your Windows Vista or Windows XP operating system. Windows is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I am in no way affiliated with Microsoft. It is common when creating web pages that you need to include an image that doesn't have the appropriate size. Go to the folder where you store the image. Right-click on it and select Edit. Now, Paint is launched and your image is ready to be resized. Select Image, Stretch and Skew, or Control W. And then choose the horizontal and vertical percentage. Let's say that we want a resulting image of half the size. Then type 50% on each of the fields. Then press OK. Now that you want to save your finished image, go to the File tab, and here you have two options. You can simply click Save, and the original image will be replaced by the newly resized one, or click Save As, and you have the possibility of saving the image as a new file. I recommend that you take the second option, because this way you leave your original image intact. So, click Save As and choose a new name, for example, Cars 2. Imagine that after making an image 50% smaller, you want to return it to its original size. Here's what will happen. Right-click on the new image and select Edit. Now, press Ctrl W and enter 200% on the horizontal and vertical fields. Hit OK and save the image as Cars 3. Go back to the folder where you have your pictures and preview the original Cars image against the new one. You will see that even though both images have the same size, there's a great difference in terms of quality. This is because the original image lost half of its information when reduced, and when expanded again, the paint program has to reinvent that information. However, it does not do such a great job. This happens on most image editors, and it is why it is important to leave the original file intact for future use. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to create web pages using HTML.